Alright, so guys, today we are going to play larder on the Aftermath. We are playing on the Horde. It's a little bit hard to collect all your units fast. But I will try. So first thing is Horde, what do you wanna do? You wanna gather all your units in the south, I think. Start gathering the wood with your shredders. No, guys, that's not the way you're supposed to be going. Alright. Let's make the proper control groups. Just like that. Yeah, so basically orcs are kind of a slow race that develops pretty slowly, but it has one of the best economies in the game. If you get shredders. We are playing against Totolom and we are playing against this Polish guy. It's very hard to pronounce his name, I feel like. there are a lot of letters. I have no idea how to pronounce it. Okay. What are these boats? And why are they at my place? Alright. So far, nothing too serious happens. We're just taking control points. We're gonna try to see whether whether the dwarf and the brown are strong players or not. It's kind of like you don't really want to commit to one player only. You kind of want to not be like a sandwich, you know. There is a brown and there is like a yellow. If they both attack me at the same time, it's gonna be pretty bad for me, right? So yeah, that's why I'm keeping my eyes open. But it looks like brown is kind of passive. Dwarf doesn't want to fight me. So maybe we'll be fine. Oh god. The ships are annoying. He actually managed to destroy my lumber mill. Yeah, I don't mind holding the the shop. He didn't creep the dragons. Alright, maybe we can rush Brown then. He doesn't seem like he knows what he's doing. He has 5 control points. I feel like he focuses maybe in Outland or something. But why? Why would you focus on Outland? Your fight comes. Yeah, he was not prepared. Such a hater, what are you doing? Why this guy is such a hater? What are you doing? Such a hater, dude. What the fuck? What's your problem? Is he Polish, guys? Is that the reason? Never have I been rushed by Torp, by Libel like that. He moved my grain to the south. What? Alright, I will see him then trying to defend against help his ally defend against me, I guess. No, it's fine. It's totally fine. You can play like that. So many ships. How to destroy them fast? Just right click, I guess. I don't have siege units, that's a problem. Okay. Run away, my shredders. It's too early for you to die. Came back to defend. Should I use the, my third hero though? I'm not exactly sure. He'll kind of delay me. On XP gathering. What are your orders? You've done well. What are your orders? He has global TP as well. I know. Hey, let's send units there. Where's my ally, by the way? Lynx. Okay. Yeah, I wanna have solo XP on my other heroes than this guy. Could have used him as a teleporter. Just like, let him leave, and use him as teleport. I have too many shamans. I feel like I can just bypass the golems and take the control point. Why I didn't think about it? Yeah. Big army. Alright, I need two healing scrolls and we are good to go. Ideally, it's also some shops. I mean, potions. So, next turn we attack. Not gonna underestimate yellow. We're gonna send him some shredders. It's like I'm missing one shredder though. Two left the game, okay. Hello. We're under attack. Can I help you? I'm glad you're here. Man, I stand under attack. Can I help you? We're completely under attack. For my ancestors. So many wolves. Twilight Hammer. I need to go back. I need to go all the way back. Oh, and Dark Iron as well. Okay. Did he enter the portal? Because I left it wide open. He left the game. Quality Polish players. Yeah, maybe revive the guy so I can use TP. I don't know. The keyboard is so loud, my cat thinks he is stepping on mine. My cat. It's really loud? Damn. I'm gonna just try it up a little bit. But I press buttons quite a lot, my bad. I can play other way around. What is this metaphor sending ships to me early? Destroy my bases. So mean. So mean. I feel like destroying all of this is important for a reason. Dark Iron might get control over him. If Dwarf turns into the Dark Iron, then yeah, maybe that will happen. Who knows? Okay, let's finish the dwarf now. Did anyone destroy the bridge? I might want to destroy the bridge then. Yeah, no one did destroy the bridge. Okay. Then I will do. I can't. Wait, did I destroy like one support and then left the other one just to remain? Why? You know what? I could. First go to this little base, destroy that. Oh yeah, no, 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 you stay there. Yeah, they destroyed the right support. The right column. Maybe they thought like, I'm gonna... No, no, it's still up, my bad. Because, yeah, you can technically, leave like only one and low HP, and when someone gonna be trying to cross the bridge, you just destroy it. That could be a way to play it. Most of it takes 23 minutes to progress that much. Like, god, I'm slow. I had to get TP, man. I had to keep the guy alive. I mean, who cares about the experience? I'm still gonna get it a lot. We'll play something after this, so we'll finish this maybe in 30 minutes. I feel like we're gonna play maybe Orglads after this. We'll see. Yeah, magic damage is good on me. Missing one Shredder, and I have no idea where the Shredder is. Alright. Now we're finally going the right way, the right direction. To the Iron Forge. We march. But yeah, it definitely took us a lot of time. Yeah, Light Blue, who rushes me, but like, loses everything. Big brain. Very big brain. It's like, you're supposed to fight guy B, right? But then you go like guy A, that is on another side of the map, away, kilometers away from you. Like, he never gonna reach you out or do anything to you. But you still go for him, like. Oh wait, did I destroy it? Oh my god. I see what you can do it. It's one of the Ganon tactics, like you rush south with warps, giving you mad feel and then double teleports if necessary. Yeah, but he didn't move to south. He went back to north, you know. I would love to fight him, not his ships. Like, I don't like the naval fights. I don't like them. Forsaken 10 control points, huh? Interesting. Yeah, so the plan. Oh wait, there is still Dark Horde. Okay, yeah. Maybe the plan to kick Dark Horde's ass as well. Cause like, the point is, when I'm gonna turn True Horde, I'm supposed to fight Scourge. Know. Maybe I leave it like that. Maybe Dark Horde will never come to south. He has his Black Rock, but I mean, or maybe I rush it. Maybe I try to rush it. Rush the Black Rock. Yeah, let's try to destroy the Black Rock. Put some towers. See if he opens the portal. You didn't creep anything, weird champ. You could get a gold mine as well. Alright, let's get more upgrades. It kind of feels like I need lumber operations, but I also want to do upgrades more and more units. Still in the game. Okay. Sixteen control points on me. Research complete. So yeah, I don't know, like I want to have this south, you know, till the bridge under my control forever. I don't want anyone to contest it in any way possible. Oh no, it's happening. Well, hello there. Not my shredders. Stop it. Ouch. No, not my shredders. Ideally, he will rage quit. We're gonna win it so well that he will rage quit. Alright. Oh my god, no, no, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Mana. Pass him mana, will ya? Pass him mana! How hard it is! There you go. Put a good fight though, not gonna lie. I lost all my elites. I keep on losing units, what the fuck? I thought the fight was over, but I can't kill his elites. It's 4-6 upgrades! Wow, no shit, I can't kill his elites. I thought I couldn't pick up the item because I had inventory full. Guys, that's... You had to come here. Alright, he left, good. Good, 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 good. The real question is, okay, did he destroy the rocks? He came from the BlackRock, okay. Is there a way for me to scout if the portal is open? Did he teleport to BlackRock or he opened the portal? Does anyone remember? Did he open the portal or not? Was there a message about the portal? Cause I have no idea. I'm gonna be scouting with my units, but like the process is not the fastest one. You have reveals? On who? On who do I have reveals? Show me. Oh! True. I forgot. He didn't! Alright, perfect, perfect, perfect. Then, we just go on Dwarf. We don't need to go Outland. And we go through Horde. Through Horde will happen, okay? Like, it's pretty late through Horde, but that will happen. That will indeed happen. I know. TP or walk my way up? I would say walk my way up. He's not allied to anyone, right? So no one can control him. My units are still fighting. 4-6 upgrades. That is insane. How did I win against that? I have 2-3. For your info, I have 2-3 against his 4-6. Where's my spirit lodges? I told you guys to build a lot of spirit lodges and stuff here. What do you mean? Where is everything? Lazy goblins. Why didn't you build anything? Oh, it doesn't. I feel like I can take him on right now. Without making a big army. Right, never mind. It was like he was waiting me. You know, 36 minutes, I fight this guy, then I fight him again. I macro, I go fight DMC, you know, like I take this base, like he's just, you know, patiently waiting. Patiently waiting for me to come and fight him. Very nice dedication. Very nice dedication, what can I say? Photoshopped paid actor. If it was a paid actor, at least it would be less cringe. If he actually on purpose didn't try to like roleplay, you know, that would be understandable. Bad man. I was not talking to you. Oh, I see. I thought you talk about the yellow bean. Alright, let's go. very small pathing. I gotta be like very fast with how I move. All my casters, because of the spirit link, got melted. Doesn't mean you can push me, you fuckass. Again. Good levels. I lost Nazgul, by the way. The only thing that I, like, credible thing that I lost. So, I feel like late game gonna be against the troll. Alliance will be a figure in that. Forsaken. Upgrades. Let's see if we can find any clues. I'll look into
We're under myself. Attack! I'm glad you're here. What trouble is that?
We're under attack! We need more gold. I didn't see the skyship, by the way. Did he even get a Gnomer gun? I hope he did, man. I hope he did. Now I can go for the true horde without regrets.
Let's go.
I feel like he didn't get it. He didn't have his yellowish color. The tone was not peaked, but yeah. It's hard to say. Why did I have shops? I did build shops. Free XP. Oh my gosh, shop. There you go. Alright, 43 minutes of preparations, but we have low 15 hero essence as well, low 13 Grom, Gorn. We are ready to bank some Scourge ass. Alright. I think we are ready. What's the fight plan? Yes, Lord Chief, follow the wise plan. Direct me. Understood. How can I help?
We're under attack. Bring it on. I am able to help. Engine's running. Engine's running. Oh, yeah.
The whore needs something. Thumbs up.
So many units. Alright, there you go. Level 12 Kalthazar. Okay, we're gonna have some fights finally. We're gonna have some fights. Good. I was looking forward. Yeah, these guys are no joke. I kinda wanna let make them go outside. Level 20 Garrosh. This level's for free. Man, like, I feel like they're too broken. I feel like they're way too broken. Cardiac Crusade. Okay.
We're under attack. Bring it on.
What? I teleport to a mountain. Yeah, it's a good time to remake my army the proper way. Yeah, so we gotta get rid of all the workers. And units that we don't need. We don't need sapper, we don't need this sapper, we don't need this worker, we don't need... This guy didn't get to teleport. Good that he is alive though. Okay. Yeah, let's group them up near the Black Rock. All of them. Workers. Shredders got to remain, but I would love to remake them nearby. Ah, trolls are also coming. Well, that's gonna be fun. I have 21 control point. I have the best economy right now, right? I just need to play carefully. As long as I play carefully, should be fine. No control point, huh? Ready to ride. Yes.
Directly. Ready to ride.
Engines running.
Bring it on.
All systems
ready to ride. We need complete. More gold.
Yeah.
No, I still took control points of orange. If I really wanted to win, I could take a detour and go take it. I can CP snipe you. We have 4-6 upgrades on melee. 4 upgrades on ranged. I feel like I need a lot of dispel in this game. Like, dispel is going to be the key. Wait, that ranged? Wait, I have ranged shredders? Wait, what? I never knew about it. What, they're ranged? What the F? I've never seen them being ranged. Bog, I guess? Teleported, he doesn't want to lose it, I guess. Should I give up larder on control points? We're under attack. They're not even dying to Orange's units. I mean base. Scarlet onslaught. Can train Duskers. Are they any good? Like, let me check. I feel like they're okay. Iron Star. Shredders, Sappers. You can take it, I don't feel like I really need it. I wanna have a fight right now. Rather than macro. Come on. Stupid Mortisher. Okay, I feel like we go. Enough of waiting. We're gonna be losing more control points otherwise. and dispel. That will be a big fight, I'll tell you what. No, thank you. I'm good. I thought someone was invading me, but no, not really. I feel like I was too afraid of mass skeletons that I overmassed units. Overmassed casters. Like, yeah, I should have not made that many casters. I didn't use my elites too much, by the way. To be honest, the only one I'm afraid of is Scourge. Scourge seems to be like pretty decent. Both players. I feel like I'm just gonna camp it. Directly. Did I kill it? Why there is no message? Why was it level 1? Definitely kill you, dude. I have a bit of upgrades that I could make, but I don't think I want it. I throw Iron Larder on. Oh, hello there! And I was thinking, why did I have unit lag? Let's come. There. Oh no. Bring it on, but we're under attack. What do you want directly? Be happy to. Word, bring it on. I help. I am able. We're under attack. Yeah, so Trolls lost Northrend. Nice try. That was helpful, definitely, okay.
tribes.
Yes,
right.
I am able to
direct me, master.
A wise plan.
Oh, now, for the tribes.
All systems go.
We're under attack.
I can only say the word.
For the whore.
Yes,
I am
wise
to
plan.
Come
in
your help.
Understood.
Maxon Musk has been destroyed. Okay. How much do you have? You don't have that much. Okay. The thing is, should I go? I think I should go. The game has been too long, I'm bored. We gotta finish it before I lose my patience completely. He's definitely decaying, but I can't see. There you go. Found ya. Yeah, that was a very hard game, honestly. Both Iron God and QWERTY played like... Holy shit, man. That was hard. I know where QWERTY was on this last attack, though. Yeah, very good items dropped off him too. Alright, let's go kick ass off the Dark Iron, I guess.
Ready to help.
this hue is pretty powerful. I don't even want to consume the sun wall, you know? Why would I? I don't need it. Helm on Garrosh. I didn't even take FT. I'm still on it, as you can see. Finally managed to lose my shredders after so long time. Twenty-nine control points, Ice Trolls 21. Alright. Alright, alright. Yes, Lord Chief. Right away. Yes, I'll bring it on. How can I help? War of Lords. We're under attack. Right away. You can assume you low shard already. But I miss role players. Take a run of domination? No. I'm not gonna take it.
We're under attack. Stop. Space search complete. No plan.
It's hell of domination to begin with, not Corona. So yeah, we are maxed out on upgrades, right? Yeah, we are maxed out on upgrades.
We're under attack. Bring it on. Need something. Oh no.
What are you?
Yes.
Yes, Chieftain.
Understood.
Yes.
Bring it on.
Watch.
Fire me. We're under attack. Oh no. Our town is under attack. I am able to help.
War Chief. Engine's running.
For my ancestors.
Huh? Huh? Zuck.
Say the word.
We're under attack!
Yes.
What's the one?
Yes.
Master?
Stop. Bring it on!
Yes.
A wise.
Bring it on!
Hmm?
Go around.
What do you want?
I am
right.
Right.
Master?
For the
trust.
Say
the
word.
Master?
Yes.
Yes, Lord Chief.
Don't talk.
We're under attack!
What do you want?
The portal is a bit buggy, so they don't want to move in smoothly. I found my demolishers. Good find. What are you gonna play now? I killed every fucking worker, every base. Yeah, still in the game. He has only like a lumber mill and a blacksmith. No, actually, wait. All systems go. No, it's not his base. It's not his base, true. I thought it was his one. Something I can capture to teleport on. Something that I can capture to teleport on. I don't even know, like a strong guard maybe. Thirty-three control points. It is carried on slot with 12. Yeah, at some point he might also drop on Northern, by the way. The Scarlet Onslaught. Surprised he didn't do it yet. When the time comes, we gotta be prepared. No one. Actually, no, someone is taking control points of the Dark Horde. Wait, someone is taking control points of the Dark Horde. We're under attack. It was Kald. Kald did take few. Look, how did he get inside though? The portal is closed. Safer would be to teleport there, but we have big balls. We have big balls. Let's go. No! I'm all geared up. Oh my god. Okay. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. We're complete. Out of four heroes, he was the one that was too far away from the army. Big brain TP, I know, right? That's why I bought three. I like four already. Let's go from the left side then. And that's a very fat garrosh. It is. Leave me whatever. Fight me! Don't leave the game. Don't leave the game before the fight. Yeah, he's using spells, okay, he is. He has the will to fight me.
We're under attack.
Good.
We're complete.
Alright, let's dance, I guess. Where are you? Why you don't TP? Teleport, please. Man, he just doesn't want to TP. He's going garage and allow you from trolls? Yeah. Yep, it does. It's a solo path. Pretty broken one. Like, with this spell, read the description. Bonus 100 armor, 1k HP, 100 damage, and spell immunity. Jin, the lord, has been destroyed. Okay. Oh, this is Jin, the lord, this is Zulaman. Where is everyone? I want to fight. God, I want to just teleport into the fight, but yeah, I don't know, like, I don't see an easy way to do so. I guess like that, maybe? Hey, it's me, Dwarf. What's up?
I live in the face of danger.
Where do I need to be to finish them off? Where is the Windrunner has fallen? Didn't he summon her like on the very start of the game? How did she survive for that long?
Yes. Oh no.
The engine's running. Yeah, baby.
What?
Don't move. Stay there. I'm coming. Stay. Stay.
All systems go.
No. Don't fucking run! I said stay! Why are you running? Stop running, dude. What the fuck? Hey, good. You stop running. Nice. What is the ice throw guy? There you go. What?
Bring it on. How can I help? We're under attack. Oh, no.
Someone is. What is this roleplay? What is this? Abomination. Oh my god. I wanna be there. Where is my... Kurwa! Kurwa! Alright. Wow, this is a next level roleplay.
Got it. Full speed ahead. Got it.
We're under attack.
Run. Full speed ahead.
I'm all geared up.
Ah!
Just get me out of this game, like, everyone is fucking roleplaying, dude, what the fuck? What was this roleplay? What was this roleplay? Like, why? Oh my god, man, like, I don't know. The good opponents were the Scourge and the Cult. Like, I did really enjoy fighting against them. I feel like Qwerty is the Yoz guy. And then we have Iron God. Probably it's Iron Neil from the Battle.net. Before they reforged, he had this kind of name. And yeah, right now it's his battle tag. So I assume those are these guys. Yeah, pretty fun. Pretty fun. Trickle game. GP.